I live near these amazing, beautiful, majestic sea caves, ice caves, and I'm really, really lucky.
It's extraordinary to be out here. You can look through 2 feet of ice and see down to the sand. And that sort of clarity is because of many, many years of good stewardship. It's just, it's extraordinary. It's magic.
The big icicles have sheared off, which is actually really interesting to see the formations once they hit the ice on the bottom here. There's a lot more color in the ice, probably because it froze and then melted and then froze and then melted. So some of the formations back behind us a little bit actually have sandstone color in these really beautiful cascading ice falls.
Ice formations, and they're unique every year, but what happens is you get seepage that comes through these really intricate caves. It's Precambrian sandstone that forms in really fine layers, and really high up there's seepage that comes out, and then you get these huge formations, sometimes pillars, sometimes just large amount of ice coming down. You get waves washing up also in the caves that form these crystals, and the ice forms on there. Last year it was a phenomenal year. It was so cold. We had such thick ice and just incredible ice formations. The people got out there, shared it with their friends, they shared it with their friends, and before you knew it, it was a phenomenon. Okay, this year the ice is very, very slick. It's almost glare ice, almost all the way out, so it's critical that people wear some sort of cleats on their boots, and it's really helpful if they have ski poles. People did bring dogs quite a bit last year, and that's allowed, but highly not recommended this year because the ice is so slick. The other thing to really watch out for is don't stand under those big formations because they can collapse, so we don't want anyone to get hurt. Through the season, it really changes. So early in the year, the formations look different than they are later on in the year. So last year, the season was so long, we had people come back repeatedly, and each time they saw something a little bit different.
Wow. That was awesome. Back to where you were. It was crazy, huh?